They just made an official announcement about putting the brakes on the Ferrum League. At least until they find out what's draining the Gaia power, I guess. It looks like a bunch of places are already feeling the impact. They're saying Pokémon can't use Synergy Burst anymore, stuff like that. Of course, it's all probably because of that Pokémon, huh?
My name is Anne. I'm not a battle trainer.
Wait, so Mewtwo was just fighting on its own?
Correct. It's not Mewtwo's free will, but rather the influence of a Shadow Synergy Stone.
Shadow Synergy Stone?
A special stone passed through the legends of my people. Few even know of its existence. They are said to be the opposite of Synergy Stones. What do you know of Synergy Stones?
That huge stone on display in the stadium is actually a Synergy Stone, too. And then, it's worked into the battle AR we use, too, isn't it? That stone is the reason we can communicate with Pokémon and use powers like Synergy Burst, right?
Correct. That's the strength of the Synergy power created by the stones. Power originating from Gaia, found in the very earth of the Ferrum region. Synergy stones convert this Gaia into Synergy power. Synergy power has the ability to vitalize living creatures.
Oh, I think I heard about this during the Battle Trainer exam.
Opposing this, Shadow Synergy stones have the ability to absorb Synergy power. The more power the stone absorbs, the greater the power it seeks. Its strength endlessly continues to grow.
Wait, does that mean... Do you think the same goes for that Mewtwo as well?
Correct. Mewtwo has merged with the Shadow Synergy Stone. He is forcing himself into battles across the region, seeking greater synergy power.
Is that so? So, why is Mewtwo the only one that went ahead?
I was able to use the synergy between myself and Mewtwo to contain the power of the Shadow Synergy Stone. However, the power of the stone has grown too great. Even having me at his side is not enough to bring him back to normal. After seeing you achieve synergy with Mewtwo during battle, I thought maybe you could help. If we don't do something, Mewtwo will be completely consumed.
You're kidding!
Mewtwo ending up like this, it's all my fault. When I was small, I was almost possessed by a Shadow Synergy Stone myself. It was Mewtwo who saved me, but at the cost of taking my place. Mewtwo has been suffering for such a long time, all thanks to me. Even worse, I forgot about all of this. Meeting Mewtwo again, that's when I remembered and decided I have to save him. Once and for all. Please, will you help me? Help me save Mewtwo.
This is all getting a little too out of hand. But we can't just turn away.
Thank you so much. There's somewhere we should go first.
Headed.
I'm taking you to see the elder of my people. This should be the place.
Finally. Running off on your own like that. You know how Shadow Synergy stones are the stones of ruin.
My apologies.
I'm up to date on events. It was unexpected, however, that the stone and Mewtwo merged together. People have started to call him Shadow Mewtwo.
Is there any way to save him?
Well, yes. You have to bring the source of all this, the Shadow Synergy Stone, back under control. And do you have the stone passed down by our people?
Yes, this brooch right here.
That's the fragment of a Synergy Stone that once possessed incredible power. Long, long ago, a Shadow Synergy Stone became overloaded, causing much the same problem that we face now. Draining the power of Gaia, it was almost unstoppable. The entire Ferrum region was on the verge of destruction. The Synergy Stone used in your brooch is the one that quelled the Shadow Synergy Stone's overload and averted complete disaster. In the end, it expelled all of its power as a result, and now looks like just a normal stone.
This stone truly has such power?
If that stone can regain its true power, it might be a match for the power of the Shadow Synergy Stone. This time, however, just that might not be enough.
What do you mean?
The Shadow Synergy Stone has fused with Mewtwo. The two are now one. Someone must first achieve synergy with Mewtwo and draw his heart away from the Shadow Synergy Stone. Then it can be undone. Luckily enough, you should be capable of that, correct?
I could achieve synergy with him before, but now I'm not so sure.
I'm sure it'll be fine. It looks like you've made some friends who can help you. The brooch stone will gradually recover its power when exposed to your synergy. In other words,
we need to cause powerful synergy in battle.
Yes. I've heard that the stone will sparkle with rainbow colors once it recovers its power. You, Anne, should then be able to use the brooch to cleanse the power of the Shadow Synergy Stone.
I hope you're right.
No better time to start than right now. Battle in the traditional style. That means no support to back you up. Let's see exactly what you can do on your own.
Yeah.
Yes, not bad. A little unrefined, perhaps, but I can see why fate brought you and Anne together. Ah, the brooch. Even after the battle, it isn't even halfway recovered. That's still a good start. There are three others, aside from myself, who will help you revive the stone. You know what to do, Anne. Go visit these three others and restore the power of the stone.
Yes, you have my word.
Hurry. Little time remains.
I hope we can save Mewtwo soon. Let's go!
Nice to meet you. I'm Nora. I've heard all about you. Gaia power is weakening here too, but it should hold out for a little longer.
Fighting you will help restore the power of this stone, is that right?
No need to rush. Your battle trainer friend there will be doing the battling, I presume. That gives me an idea. How about we try something a little different?
What do you mean?
Let's have you battle without Synergy Burst. Show me what you can do without it.
This isn't the time for that.
Good. You're even stronger than I imagined.
Hey, look! It's getting even brighter!
But it isn't anywhere near enough.
Gaia power is becoming so weak, you probably won't have access to Synergy Burst for much longer. So perhaps, if we change the terms of battle, it might.
Oh, so that's why no one can use Synergy Burst. You should have just told me that in the first place.
The power of the Shadow Synergy Stone is continuing to increase. I would take your place if I could, Anne, but that stone can only be used by you. Don't give up. You can do it.
There's still two to go. Even now, Mewtwo slips further away.
Try not to focus on it too much. We should get to the next spot soon, yeah?
It looks like you're the ones I've been waiting for. The name's Jake. I'd like to get all the details from you. But I don't think we have time for that, do we? Gaia power here is so weak. I doubt you'll be able to use Synergy Burst at all.
You're kidding me!
There's no other way. But if you have a strong bond with your Pokémon, then the stone will surely respond. Prepare yourself for battle.
Time to switch up.
Round two.
But what's wrong? Your synergy with your partner is unstable. You can overcome this trial. Come on.
More.
All right, let's keep this up and head to the next person. What's the matter?
You felt it too, haven't you? There's no time left.
What? What do you mean?
The Earth has lost so much Gaia power, it can't take anymore. If you don't stop the Shadow Synergy Stone from overloading, it will all be too late.
I can't sense Mewtwo's heart at all.
You're kidding! After we came all the way out here?
We have to go to Mewtwo. Now! I have to do something.
Very well. You may well have a chance. But remember this. The power of the Shadow Synergy Stone is massive. Do not allow it to overwhelm you.
I'll do my best.
So, we're finally here.
Thank you for all your help. Once Mewtwo appears, I'll use this stone to try to stop the Shadow Synergy Stone from overloading. As it hasn't been fully restored to its former power, I don't know how much success I'll have. But I'll do everything I can.
Hey, are you trying to head off alone? You're always just a ball of trouble, huh? All right, Mewtwo shouldn't be far now. I'll go with you.
Thank you. I feel an incredible buildup of power. Mewtwo is in that direction.
I think you weakened the Shadow Synergy Stone.
Yes! I can sense Mewtwo's heart again. This is our chance. Please, keep Mewtwo busy for a little longer. I'll use that time to build up the Synergy Stone's power again. Then...
Please, Mewtwo, come back to me!
Synergy Burst, but please, keep Mewtwo under control!
Round one!
Fight! You've got what it takes to fight Mewtwo on equal footing!
Another chance. Don't give up.
You can't use Synergy Burst, but please keep Mewtwo under control.
Round one.
You've got what it takes to fight Mewtwo on equal footing.
Another
You can't use Synergy Burst, but please keep Mewtwo on
Round one.
You've got what it takes to fight Mewtwo on equal footing. Recovered quite a lot of power. Just give me a little more time.
Round two.
Hold on. Power is flowing into the Shadow Synergy Stone again.
Power is spiking again. You have to hold on.
This is our final chance. Please, save Mewtwo!
Final round!
Another chance. Don't give up.
You can't use synergy first, but please keep Mewtwo.
Round one.
You've got what it takes to fight Mewtwo on the equal footing. Energy Stone has recovered quite a lot of power. Just
round two.
Hold on. Power is flowing from the Shadow Energy Stone again. I can't stop the Shadow Synergy Stone. Yes! Made it in time! I'm sending you synergy power! This is our final chance! Please, save Mewtwo!
Final round!
Yikes! I was getting a bit worried there for a moment. Whew, I'm glad everyone is safe. Still, I never thought Synergy Stones had that kind of power. Ah, it broke.
Even all of the power of this stone was not enough to quell the Shadow Synergy Stone. We saved Mewtwo, all thanks to you.
It's because you never gave up on Mewtwo. You think that can be fixed?
I have no idea. I need to take the Shadow Synergy Stone back to my people. Will you please take care of Mewtwo for me?
Huh? Why?
Thank you. Thank you so much for everything.
There she goes. Why do you think she went off alone? But you know, I feel like she had a look in her eyes that said, I'll be back. Whew, that was all pretty intense. You think she made it back all right? Oh, hey! I hear the Ferrum League is gonna start back up again now that things have settled down. Alrighty, next up is the very last league of all. Hey, you haven't forgotten what official battles are like, right?